Please remove the safety information card located in the seat back pocket and follow along. There are 4 emergency exits. Each door is equipped with an emergency evacuation slide. 2 exits are in the front of the aircraft, and 2 exits are in the back of the aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with red and white overhead signs when illuminated. Floor level lighting will help guide you to the nearest exit. The safety information card details the location and operation of the exit nearest you. Remember, it may be behind you. Your seatbelt must be fastened for taxi, takeoff, landing, and anytime the seatbelt sign is on. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. To adjust, pull the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. Should oxygen be needed, a mask will drop from the compartment located above your seat. Pull the mask out of the clip. Then pull the mask to your face, placing it over your nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic band. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not appear to inflate. If you are sitting with someone needing assistance, put your mask on first, and then offer assistance. In the unlikely event of a water landing, a life vest is located in a pouch under your seat. If it is necessary to use a life vest, remove it from the pouch and pull it over your head. Fasten the strap to the front of the vest and pull on the strap to adjust the vest around your waist. After you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the red tube located at the shoulder. Never inflate the vest inside the aircraft. In addition, seat cushions can be used for flotation. Instructions for operation are outlined on the safety information card in your seat pocket. For those with infants, life vests are provided on the aircraft. A description of the location, use, and operation can be found on the safety information card. Federal regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is prohibited on board the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories. As a reminder, all tray tables and seat backs must be in the upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed. Once all safety checks are complete, the cabin lights will be turned off. For your convenience, a reading light is located above your seat. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy the flight. caution when opening overhead bins as items may have shifted. Federal regulations prohibit the use of cellular network services during flight. There are two lavatories, one in the front and one in the back. If you are seated in the main cabin, please use the lavatory in the back of the aircraft. We ask that you do not congregate in the aisle or galleys to use these facilities. Please remain seated until the lavatory is vacant. beverage service in just a moment. Large portable electronic devices. You may continue to use smaller devices as long as they are set to airplane mode. These items must be secured in a seat back pocket or held securely in your hand. Please check around your seating area for items to discard and hand them to the flight attendants. For your safety, please ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened. We will be landing shortly. Gentlemen, in preparation for landing, your seat back and tray table must be in the upright and locked position. At this time, all items must be stowed completely underneath the seat in front of you, or in an overhead bin. This includes large portable electronic devices. You may continue to use smaller devices as long as they are set to airplane mode. These items must be secured in a seat back pocket or held securely in your hand. Please check around your seating area for items to discard and hand them to the flight attendants. For your safety, please ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened. We will be landing shortly.
Miami, where the local time is 5:31. Please expect the intersection on the round 2, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened. Please remember the gate and the captain has turned off the seatbelt sign, that there will be your only indication that it is safe to go to the cabin and collect any belongings you brought on board. Please choose caution when opening the overhead bins, conscious may have shifted. Also, please make sure to have all your personal belongings with you upon exiting the aircraft. Smoke is prohibited if you have reached a designated smoking area. At this time, you may use your cell phone. Private large electronic devices must remain turned off and stowed. An American Airlines representative will meet our flight and be available for questions to try to check luggage and connecting gate information. On behalf of your entire Miami-based crew, American Airlines, and our Oneworld Alliance partners, thank you for flying with us today. We look forward to seeing you again soon on another American Airlines flight. Also, ladies and gentlemen, to support social distancing, we are just deploying one row at a time, allowing the row in front of you to clear. That way we won't have crowding in the aisle. Thank you for your cooperation in this matter. Welcome to Miami.